Even though her films are huge flops these days, Kareena Kapoor can't stop from throwing tantrums. Now, here's what we heard. She has been approached to play the part of Muhammad Azharuddin's wife Sangeeta Bajlani in his biopic, but Kareena may or may not do the film depending on the script, as she does not want to play the second fiddle. Kareena wasn't Golmaal and Singham Returns a second fiddle? What are you thinking? Go for a movie where you can prove your acting. Considering the movies you have rejected like Ram Leela, you wonder what decision you are going to take for this biopic.